So we have a clear favorite.
Yeah.
269, the winner.
The verdict? 48% of respondents preferred Lay's original chips, while 36% preferred the Target version. Virtually a toss-up. Next came...